From a fiery haircut to a baby's luscious locks, these people are taking hairstyles to new lengths. This barber is playing with fire and cutting hair in a hot new way.
Ew.
He says the fiery technique smooths out his client's hair. If they're brave enough to give it a try. The hairstylist says it's a dangerous art form, but he thinks this method is healthier for hair, causing less breakage than scissors. First, he puts on an anti-burn cream on the neck and ears before taking his lighter to his client's locks. The barber says the fire seals the end of the hair together and prevents split ends and drier hair. He first saw the method being used growing up in the Philippines. Now he hopes the hot technique spreads like wildfire. This artist is using the hair on top of her own head to create unique designs. The 22-year-old from West Africa transforms her hair into different styles, from a light bulb to a fish and even a trumpet. There isn't much she hasn't tried to create with her own hair. The intricate designs can take hours to make. She uses hair extensions, wire, wool, and thread, but all of these designs are hairspray free. She even interacts with the designs she creates. The artist says her headpieces are inspired by the styles women used in African tribes. Now she's using the art form to express herself and her own unique style. This baby is already a professional model, all thanks to her full head of hair. Baby Chenko is just 1 year old and is an Instagram sensation, racking up more than 400,000 followers. The Japanese toddler made her TV debut as a model for Pantene Japan, and her mom says she's a natural.
Mama wa sugu ni watashi no kami wo daisuki ni natte kureta.
She says the baby smiles every time she's in front of the camera. And this mane just can't be tamed. Blow-drying Chenko's hair takes up a large chunk of the day. The little girl isn't the only one taking her hair to great lengths. Meet this 33-year-old who hasn't had a haircut in 28 years. And at 65 inches long, her hair now touches the ground. Her mom encouraged her not to cut her hair when she was young, and she took that advice to heart, getting her last haircut in 1990. The real-life Rapunzel takes special care of her long locks, avoiding hair dryers and straightening irons. She only uses natural oils and says her mane takes so long to wash and dry, she only does it once a week. This fairy tale isn't ending anytime soon. She plans on continuing to grow her locks out. Talk about hairdos for everyone. This is InsideEdition.com.